Now we were trying so hard,
so hard.
Sitting here thinking about the things we've done. Wanted to take it back to yesterday, but it seems so far away.
As I stand here before you, reminiscing about a life we get hard times and struggles. It's crazy how time flies, cause it seems just yesterday we was balling the back to bar, shooting jumpers like MJ. It was quick to holler after cute and shorty around. Had dirty clothes, flat top curls, still happy can smell. Is it necessary for the homies still alive to walk by? We bobs our heads to say what's up, grew up together, so why continue living life with animosity in this pain? And then my sleep is interrupted by the phone when it rains. The homies been murdered, he's dead, and what's left? It's memories. In the million tissues, can wipe all the tears that lead to grief, and it hurts. Cause weeks before he got murdered, we conversated. Not once that I mentioned God, now he's gone, and now I'm hating and wishing I could rewind. I love the hands of this time, and tell the homies, keep your head up high and never stop trying. Cause in the end, we all win, and the battle is nearly over. So rest in peace to all of my dogs, my fallen soldiers, we was trying.
Hey, love, bro, you feeling me?
Yeah, man, I feel you. I'm just sitting reminiscing about them times. We playing duck, duck, goose. You gave me back cuts in the lunch line. Remember fighting who's gonna be the line leader. You was always the one kicking the beat, sitting on a heater. While I delivered the flow, we practice hitting the gang signs, shooting marbles with dirty clubs. We was mesmerized by the street life. Always talking about how our big brothers strive to stay alive. I remember the days in fifth grade, writing raps in class. Sporting a high top fade with no cash. Still ghetto drinking, had the brother fiending for ways out. I met the Lord and he showed me what life was all about. And love, I never doubt him, he's got my back 24/7. But the sad thing, my homeboy, he never met him. And he departed without hearing the good news. Yo, rest in peace, nobody else can fill them shoes.
Hold up, don't stop the music. Just let me speak my mind through these rhymes that's been written through these hard times. Of pain and stress and all the death of my homes. And all them disappointing times when troops turned into phones. See, he was
trying
to be originals, making our own step on the path to being criminals. And to my homegirl, why did you leave? I know the pressure of the world always hung on your sleeve, but please believe that if I knew that things weren't right, I would've took that gun from you before you took your life. See, you was beautiful, but I know you always thought that you wasn't. I wish I would've told you then, it makes me sick to my stomach. I never knew you hated life, I never asked how you felt. But if I did, you wouldn't have never took that gun off the shelf and put it to your head. Sometimes I hate you for what you did. Sometimes I hate the world for putting pressure on little kids. Taking it day by day, every day I pray. And rest in peace to my homies that done passed away. And to the homies, T-Dog, Jesse, Big Bird, we miss you. It's getting hard cause the only thing we got is your picture. And I can't stand to see your children crying, missing their dad. They asking when he coming home, but the truth is too sad. And so we wait, hoping when they get much older that they will understand the streets took the life of a soldier.
We was trying so hard,
trying so hard.
Sitting here thinking about the things we done. Wanted to take it back to yesterday, but it seems so far away. To all of my friends, it's gone. I hope you may have me
your home.
Cause I can't wait to see you again.
I'm shedding tears over dead peers, and all my soldiers rest to peace as I conquer fears. A suicide drive-bys, can't you feel my pain? I point blank, one of these seven got to change this game. I'm reminiscing on the days that my homies passed, and Lord knows I can't forget that girl who made me laugh. She took a life away, the life she took the homie too. It's kinda hard to get that pain that she put me through. But through the pain and the shame, got much love for her. A suicide took a life, but I cared for her. And two of the bangers out, the mama screaming, don't die. She gets a call saying, yeah, mama, please don't cry. I'm in the pen doing 10 cause I lost my temper. I see the fool was in my face, so I put one in him. I'm asking God, can you please take the rain away? Cause if I make it through the night, there's a drier day. And I was trying so hard.
I never aim to cause you pain. My brain stained with tears, so pillowcases, sad faces for my thoughts on a daily basis. I walk from place to place and went from this to that and left the surface barely scratched, still intact. I'm not complaining, I'm just stating my case, cause no one else is gonna do it. But I leave this place, I close my eyes for the last time.
place my thoughts on this paper, emotions in this rhyme. Since I was young, I was labeled as a nuisance. You told me to build a future, but you kept the blueprints. From day one, I was treated as a castaway, judged for what I did, but never heard for what I had to say. Society steady lied to me. So with a pair of Jordans, I could do anything but pro wings. What I had and they said it wasn't good enough. I mean, if you get good grades and you ain't good enough. You said there's so many choices for a young male, but how you get a job if you did time in jail? And without a job, how you gonna get that loot without ending up in shackles in a jumpsuit? And with no education, all you got is flipping burgers. And flipping burgers barely makes them ends meet. And if them ends don't meet, how you gonna pay your bills? Tell me that without ending
now
up on the streets.
Trying so hard,
trying so hard.
Sitting here thinking about the things we've done. Wanted to take it back to yesterday. But it seems so far away.
Gotta see you now.